Hi, Lori. Hey, Christy. Hey, Corey. It is like 8:46 in the morning. I don't really feel good, and I'm not getting up. I don't even get up this early. But I'm camping out in my own backyard. Thank you. I'm trying to figure out how to where to put my phone. I'm only 32 years old. I don't get up this early. I had to get up because I had to use the bathroom. And now I'm laying here. I took my pills, took Tylenol, though. I've been Utah. You're the same time as me if you're in Colorado. It is 8:49 here in Utah, so it is 8:49 in Colorado. Colorado and Utah. It's the same, like Wyoming. And I really am tired. And I don't feel good. Yeah. Utah's okay. What the fuck? I don't know, and I'm not gonna even try. Hey, Crystal. Hey, Sarah. Yeah, it's been really nice here. It's been really fucking hot. Then it's been raining on and off, and then it's been hot. I'm ready to fall asleep again. Yeah, there's a lot of mosquitoes. I'm about to fall asleep again. So I'm not going to be on here long. Because I'm probably going to get off of here soon. So I can go back to sleep. Because it's the summertime and I'm camping out in my own backyard for free. People are mowing the yard. Okay, I won't bet. I won't go to sleep now. Hey, Aaron. I got a fan out here, and it gets a little chilly at night. Right now it's not hot right now because it's a little chilly. In my own backyard, yeah. But I can still go, I'll just go inside to use the bathroom and go eat. No, not right now, because it's 8:56 in the morning. I have a hot fan out here. I think there's somebody in my backyard. Probably more in the yard. sorry. Hey, Lisa. That's why it's at my house. It's called the garage, and it's called, and this can go through my tent. That's so yeah, I'm camping out here for free. In my own backyard. Actually, my mom's backyard. I gotta go in a minute to eat. To get me something to eat, because I don't feel so good. I hate the smell of crap. Okay, I really hate the smell of cut grass. I don't like the smell of cut grass. No. The only time I drink coffee was at my dad's funeral. I'm always careful. Okay, I'm always putting the tent up every year during the summertime, and I'm always careful. I always sleep out here during the summertime. I actually live out in the tent during the summertime. I have to probably get off of here soon so I can go get me something to eat. So I can fall asleep again. I drink Pepsi, Coke. Pepsi's the one that wakes me up, but I don't need Pepsi right now. I got a headache, and Cook helps with headaches. I don't eat breakfast, but I only eat breakfast when I don't feel good. If I have a headache, then yeah, I'll eat breakfast, but usually I don't eat breakfast. Hey, Dale. Okay, you too. It depends on how I'm feeling. Maybe. Bye. I've been out here Monday, Tuesday, and today's Wednesday. Hey, Bobby. Hey. Not much, just laying here in the tent. I'm camping out in my own backyard. I'm gonna probably fall asleep again. I'm probably gonna get off of here soon so I can go in. Inside and get me something to eat and then use the bathroom, and then I'm coming back out here and go back to sleep. Hey, Ashley. Okay, guys, hey, I'll message you because I'm gonna probably get off of here because I'm not feeling too good. I'm camping out in my own backyard in the tent during the summer. How are you doing, Ashley?